Okay, so just what every child wants, but tonight there could be only one winner. A decent, high-quality, publicly funded education.
I can proudly announce tonight that an opportunity scholarship has become available. It's going to you, and you will soon be heading to the school of your choice.
We want to go around, though. But wait, there's more. A surprise Medal of Freedom for conservative radio host Rush Limbaugh.
I will now ask the First Lady of the United States to present you with the honor, please.
I should note, this is the highest civilian honor in the United States. To finish that off, of course, a military homecoming.
I am thrilled to inform you that your husband is back from deployment. He is here with us tonight, and we couldn't keep him waiting any longer.
You get a card, you get a card, everyone get... So, on to you. What did George Washington give out when he delivered his first State of the Union?
Probably a piece of paper, because he didn't deliver it in person.
Exactly.
He delivered a written address, so...